Hello, this is Joe Angelo, service technician here at Packmeyer. Today I'm going to show you how to install your new Smith & Wesson Diamond Pro grip. First, always make sure the revolver is unloaded before attempting to install your grips. The next step is to remove your OEM screw and grip from your revolver. Next, using a 1/8 inch roll pin punch or any standard punch, push out the alignment pin in the frame and remove it. Place the pin, grip screw, and grip together for safekeeping in case you should ever want to put your revolver back into stock configuration. Now cant the back strap of your revolver and start it into the grip. Slide the grip until it is fully seated and the screw hole is aligned with the roll pin hole in the frame of your revolver. Be careful that the top tabs of the grip do not get caught in the frame during this step. Next, place a small amount of dish soap or hand soap on the head of the mounting screw so it passes smoothly through the rubber of the grip while tightening the screw. Your new Diamond Pro grip is now installed and ready for action. You will find that the Diamond Pro grip fits your hand comfortably and provides a natural feel and point. The unique shape is covered in our diamond plate texture, which looks great and, more importantly, gives you absolute control of your revolver, even under the heaviest recoil. Packmeyer's proprietary blended rubber grip compound is formulated to give you the long-lasting soft feel you expect and the best in recoil reduction. The Smith & Wesson Diamond Pro grips fit the J, K&L, and N-frame round butt revolvers. Other models in the Diamond Pro series are designed to fit the popular line of Taurus revolvers, including the Judge, the Raging Bull, the Tracker, and the Public Defender, both standard and polymer frames. Thank you for choosing Packmeyer, a division of Lyman Products. Please visit us online at lymanproducts.com and like us on Facebook. And remember, if you have a question about any of your Lyman products, just ask Joe.